All right, ladies and gentlemen, today I got me a nice 80-pound tuna, H&G, of course. And I'm going to try something today. My handy-dandy cameraman, great at getting, we're learning together. But he's also my first student for the Filet Shop Pop strategy. Let's see how we get him. But generally, all my knives, oyster shucking or filleting, I use Dexter. What I'm going to do today, Dylan went out and got him a Bubba knife. I've heard some great things about Bubba knives, so we're going to try one out. We got a nice 9-inch Bubba knife. Very nice, a nice firm handle, flexible blade. We'll see how it does on this tune. Here we go. Cut that copper off. Go ahead and get this out of the way. I think it right this way. And then I remember I showed you the other day, get right in between these fins, it'll go straight through. If you don't, you get hung up. Oh, like butter. Like butter. All right. Straight down the yellow fin. A little bit up on the ring. Boom. Lay it in. Boom, boom. Drag it deep. One little swipe. Not going to go all the way through. Boom. Got a little over the bone here. A nice sharp. A nice sharp horse. And eight. First, get started. Just the tip of the knife, maybe that far in. You just try to break the skin away from the bone, right all the way along. Get caught on that fin, it ain't gonna let you go. Get all the way down. Little lift right here. All the way down. Shot with the Bubba knife. I like it. Very sharp. Very flexible. Check it out. Glad y'all got to see me. Have a great day. Peace.